The Tabata protocol is one of the most brutal and most effective high-intensity interval training methods around, and who better to take us through it than the most brutal, I shouldn't say that, she's the most effective as well, personal trainer Karin Vonnels. Good morning.
Good morning. The nicest one, of course.
Brutal in a good way.
Yes.
Brutal in kicking our booties into shape. So tell us what Tabata actually is.
Tabata is a form of high-intensity interval training.
Okay.
And it only takes 20 minutes.
Really?
Which is really the great thing about it. So if you had a lunch hour or half an hour, you could come over to the gym or do it anywhere. You could run. And it's a 20-second all-out hard workout. 20-second. 20 and then a 10-second break. And
you
do it. Pick an exercise. Do it 8 times. Give yourself about a 30-second to a minute recovery, and you do 4 exercises.
Okay, so that sounds bearable, 20 seconds. I thought
right?
20 minutes for the whole thing,
for
but you
actually
have intervals. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a look at how, let's talk about it while we watch it.
Oh, sure.
Okay.
So this is, for example, a jumping jack that you can take into an explosive jumping jack or an easy one. And that's the nice thing about Tabata.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely everybody can do it. There's
really
no excuses.
So now every skill level, I mean, whether you're young, old, whether you have a lot of workout training in your past or not, it doesn't matter?
Yes. If you have, however, if you're prone to heart attacks or strokes, then I don't recommend the highest intensity. Clearly, you're going to have to adjust it.
So now, can you work at your own intensity if you want to do low impact versus high impact?
Yes, as you can see, we're all doing a different thing here. I mean, nobody's following an exact, format. I mean, you can do whatever you need to do in your own world.
So I'm gasping watching this.
Yeah, we were pretty sore after that workout. And you can make those levels, for example, on the step a little bit lower if you're a beginner.
Okay.
And or higher if you're a super athlete. And the nice thing about Tabata training is it's been proven that your anaerobic and aerobic capacity really improves. So if you're an athlete, it's been shown that you become much more efficient and better.
Look at you. Oh my God, you are unbelievable. How do you do that so fast?
Experience.
No doubt. Okay, so now, how many exercises altogether?
That?
I mean, you're
4.
Using the step a lot? Okay.
We did 4 exercises here, and this is all cardio Tabata. You can do weight training, you can do for example, I remember you telling me you like the elliptical.
Yes.
You could do 20 seconds as hard as you can on your elliptical. And like as hard as you can, as fast as you can, and then take a 10-second break.
Oh.
And do that 8 times.
That's what
I'm
gonna
do different
tonight.
Programs, 4 different programs. So manual, you can do interval training, you can do whatever you want to do. But
so is it really the mixing it up that's really giving you the better workout? Is that what it is?
Yeah, well, and the short, the short intervals. I mean, and the short break. But 10-second break really is not enough time to really recover. So by the time you're doing your 4th or 5th, in that first series, you're like, wow. Yeah.
Well, I know somebody who did take that class with you, and she did say this was not easy. I mean, she said it was one of the best workouts she's had, but that it was really difficult.
Yeah.
Because you're really getting your heart rate up, and you're really challenging yourself.
Yes.
But isn't that the point of working out in the first place?
It is. But I don't want to discourage people who are beginners to do it. Because if you're say you've never exercised before and you're thinking, you know what, I'm going to try that 20 minute workout.
Yeah.
Then even if you just stepped up and down a step or went for a walk and made it a little more brisk, go up the hill, stop for 10 seconds, go up the hill again, stop. So don't let the intensity discourage you.
Right, because I think when you think about the fact that you can get it done in 20 minutes, because I think that's the most discouraging thing for people is their time schedules and not finding the time to work out. That's been my excuse a lot of the time. So I think if you can just find 20 minutes in your day and you get that kind of power boost.
Right, it's great.
It's
great. I teach it for lunch now at the Santa Fe Spa and people are really enjoying it.
Oh, that's a good idea. So for everybody else that's out and about and they're thinking, I want to be able to incorporate this into my regular fitness routine, what would you recommend?
If you're not in a gym, then like I said, go for a long walk, go for your bike ride and like really just hit it at home. You can get say a step or a Bosu or something like that. You can do jumping jacks, you can do squats, power squats, and talk yourself into it. Remember that you can do it, you really can. Best is best, not good is better. Best is best, give it your best.
Mix it up, right? You don't have to always keep the same routine?
Yes, every week is different in my class, every week.
Oh.
So like last week we started it and next week we'll do something entirely different.
I like
that. So you never get bored.
Well, that's the key, because I think when everything gets too repetitive, we also end up getting very complacent in that set and then we don't challenge ourselves the same way.
Right.
So to mix it up is good. good.
And then I think next week we're going to do something in Tabata weight training, which is, you know, you don't, it doesn't only have to be cardiovascular. It
can be
also with body weight training and you know, all kinds of sports. I mean, the only time it would be hard to do would be swimming, because you don't have no time to measure it. You know, you can do 20 seconds.
Oh,
it's
my
like
gosh.
You can look at your watch.
Now, can we also download an app onto our phones or computers?
Yes.
What
you
is that all about?
You can download the Tabata app, so T-A-B-A-T-A app.
Okay.
And it gives you the timer, so you put it right in front of you. You can do it on your phone or your iPad, whatever you have. And it's really great.
I'm trying that. Yeah. I love that idea. I mean, all of your workouts are incredible. And they are difficult, but like you said, you can work at your own pace and you can work at your own level. And that's great. And of course, no better way than to just train with Karin herself. Let's remind all our viewers where they can find you.
Okay, so it's at karinfitness.com or karincentefe@aol.com.
Perfect. Thank you so much for being with us. I'm ready for another workout with you soon.
Great. Good.
Can't do it today, so we're going to do it next time.
Yeah, no problem.
Good. I want to look like that. That's all I want.